the British Bulldogs. They're practically already at the top of the ladder to success.
You two guys are great together.
Well, thanks a lot, Jack. It's a pleasure to be here in Brantford. Last night was in the Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto. Me and the Dynamite Kid are going to keep defeating all our opponents until we reach the top.
You know, the one thing that amazes me and also my co-host Jesse the Body Ventura is the tremendous combination, the great timing that you two gentlemen have together in that ring. It seems that you know each other's every move when you're in that ring.
You know, Jack, we've been brought up together from being kids. We've been wrestling together since I was 10 years old. We've been together all the time. We've trained together. We're family. We're close. But when we get in the square circle, anybody, it doesn't matter which opponent, the Bulldogs are going in there, they're going in for one thing only, and that's to win, go to the top, and get a tag team belt.
I understand, and I say this, I've said it at ringside, and I say it to you this week on the World Wrestling Federation, that I understand that you are not only dedicated in that ring, but out of the ring as well, and it shows, believe me, the British Bulldogs.
Yeah, well, same as I told Billy Redline earlier on, there's only one place in this wrestling business for the dogs, that's the British Bulldogs.
His partner from Portland, Oregon, weighing 240 pounds, Matt Borne. And their opponents, here are the British Bulldogs. First of all, from Leeds, England, weighing 244 pounds, Davey Boy Smith. And his partner from Manchester, England, at 225 pounds, the Dynamite Kid.
This is some tag team combination, the Dynamite Kid, along with Davey Boy Smith, two Brits, and boy, they are really put together, and can they ever fly around the ring? Matt Borne starting things off against the Dynamite Kid. Quickly to the ropes. Clean break and Matt Borne right on top of things. Matt Borne obviously has read the book on the British Bulldogs. Nice reversal. Dynamite Kid now? No. Ooh, my, Matt Borne catching him in Dynamite Kid, and Matt Borne really going at it. Slugfest developing.
The World Wrestling Federation is going to be returning to the Mid-Hudson Civic Center in Poughkeepsie, New York on the date of Tuesday, the 16th of April, 1 week from this Tuesday night. Tremendous WWF stars are coming to town, including a tag team combination that should really be something to see, Superfly Jimmy Snuka and Ricky Steamboat. This all happens on the 16th of April at the Mid-Hudson Civic Center in Poughkeepsie, New York.
All right, and they charge Matt Borne. Borne able to tag his partner, A.J. Pertuzzi.
No.
Pertuzzi now applying more pressure to the wrist. Over goes Davey Boy, back around. He keeps right, look at that nip up, and nice reversal.
They are really nice to watch, Smith and Dynamite Kid. They have such speed, such moves, so much fire. They're just electrifying in that ring.
Reversal by AJ, nicely done. Still standing Davey Boy, and has him right up. Oh, my. Look at this on the outside, quickly now on the top rope. Davey Boy, Smith, AJ Pertuzzi gets up. Davey Boy waits for him. Drop kick on the top rope.
What a drop kick. My goodness, right from the top rope, and he caught him right in the chin. Oh, my.
Tag is made now, and the Dynamite Kid back through, and AJ is in a bit of trouble at the moment. Looks like maybe headed for more.
Yeah, big.
Oh, my. Off the rope, Dynamite drops the elbow. Lightning-like quick, Dynamite Kid, Davey Boy Smith. Ooh, ramming the knee to the back. Tag made now again. These Bulldogs are not fooling around in there.
Boy, you can't say that again. They are great condition athletes, Vince. Look at both of them. I mean, they really, really, you can tell they spend an awful lot of time in gym because they are really in great shape. Such fantastic speed.
A and they function so well together as a unit.
Well, you know, they've been together for a while, and they've done a lot of training together because they just work too well together. You know, that just isn't the fluke. That's from a lot of time spent together.
AJ trying to muscle his way out of this. Up in the air goes AJ Pertuzzi again. Davey Boy holds him up there. And drives him down to the canvas. Davey Boy covering AJ. Only count of one, and in comes Matt Borne. Tag was made a moment ago. What's going to happen now? Oh, my. Look at that. Oh, my. One, two, ledge out of three. These fans standing in appreciation for the talents of the British Bulldogs. They are something.
Here are your winners, the British Bulldogs.
The British Bulldogs victorious. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot of these young men. They are really something else. Let's go back, Renault.
This is really a first. This is really impressive. Now look at this. Smith has got Borne right on his back. Look at this. Here comes Dynamite Kid. Leaps up in the air on the back of Borne. Comes up with both knees and his fist right on top of Pertuzzi. And you know Pertuzzi ain't got no place. He is down for the count. Never seen that move. That's one of the most impressive things I've ever seen.
The British Bulldogs. The Dynamite Kid and Davey Boy Smith. And they do Britain very, very proud.
Mr. X. His partner from Portland, Oregon, weighing 240 pounds, Matt Borne. Now their opponents about to enter the ring area. The English Bulldogs. First from Manchester, England, weighing 225 pounds, the Dynamite Kid. His partner from Leeds, England, weighing 240 pounds, Davey Boy Smith.
Well, they call them the British Bulldogs. Boy, Bulldogs they are in that ring. Davey Boy Smith and the Dynamite Kid. They're up against Matt Borne, Maniac Matt Borne. And also Mr. X, your referee, John Bonello. There's the bell, the match officially underway.
The Dynamite Kid against Matt Borne, sizing each other up, collar, elbow, hookup, and this one's gonna be action, I can tell already. Matt Borne backing the Dynamite Kid into the ropes. Referee asking for a clean break, and he gets it surprisingly, Jack.
A lot of speed in that ring. Of course, we know the British Bulldogs, they are probably two of the fastest professional wrestlers in the world today. But Matt Borne and Mr. X can move pretty good in that ring as well.
Exchanging back and forth. They're roughing each other up now. Borne catches him with an elbow, hits him with a punch to the stomach, and he's got the Dynamite Kid hurting right now. Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Matt Borne charges, and the Dynamite Kid moves out of the way, and Borne thrashed his shoulder into the iron post, I believe, Jack.
There's the speed. There's the speed of the Dynamite Kid paying off that time.
And the Dynamite Kid is working that arm now. Borne trying to come back with a kick, and he does, and tags Mr. X.
Mr. X in there right now, but a drop kick by the Dynamite Kid.
And a quick back suplex right there, and a tag into Davey Boy Smith against Mr. X. X catches him with a boot, a right hand to the jaw, and goes to the eyes. Going to the eyes again. You can see the British Bulldogs trying to keep the action in their corner, Jack.
As you had mentioned before and previously here on the World Wrestling Federation, good tag team partners always work close to each other or near their corner.
And look at the acrobatic moves of Davey Boy Smith, a man 240 pounds and put together. I'm impressed, Jack. And you know it takes a lot to impress Jesse the Body.
I know. I'm aware of that.
Drops the big knee into that tricep muscle. Another shot to that tricep muscle of Mr. X. Davey Boy Smith in command right here. Him and his partner, the Dynamite Kid, the English, the British, I guess you say, the British Bulldogs. And the fans are chanting, they want the mask.
Look at that.
Davey Boy Smith is going for it. He's going for it, Jack. But this is a mistake. You should try to win the match and not worry about a mask. And he just got waylaid by Matt Borne from behind. See what happens, Jack?
Right. Trying to go for the mask, and you kind of lose your timing, your concentration as far as the match is going along. And then all of a sudden, Matt Borne comes out of nowhere with a tremendous shot to the back of the neck.
That's right. And now Mr. X is in command on Davey Boy Smith, rakes those boot tops right across the eyes, and a tag off to maniac Matt Borne, the son of tough Tony Borne out of Portland, Oregon. Matt Borne working him over with knees. Irish whip, nope, it's reversed. Matt Borne hits that turnbuckle. Chest first, tag off to the Dynamite Kid. Headbutt, and Matt Borne's knees are wobbling. Big right hand, he's still wobbling. But he throws the Dynamite Kid into the turnbuckle. Good desperation move on the part of Matt Borne, and then drops a big left hand to the jaw.
Matt Borne with a tremendous move of his own in there right now, catching the Dynamite Kid in the turnbuckle. There's a tag, and here comes Mr. X.
Mr. X with a side headlock, but the Dynamite Kid side suplexes him. One, two, almost a three count. Kick out, tag off to Davey Boy Smith. Davey Boy Smith picks up Mr. X, big body slam. Grabs him by the mask. Picks him up, double arm suplex, it looks like he's going for. And he got it, beautiful move.
Tremendous
cover,
move
one,
there.
Two, and a kick out. Mr. X is a tough customer, Jack.
Another kick out by Mr. X. We thought, or at least I thought, that it was all over with that tremendous suplex in there by Davey Boy Smith.
And
all right, there's a tag.
In comes the Dynamite Kid. Mr. X in a world of trouble right now. The fans are chanting for something. Irish whip into the ropes and a big clothesline. Tag out to Davey Boy Smith. Mr. X coming back with a left and a right of his own. Throws Davey Boy in. It's punch to the stomach. And Mr. X up on top. A tag out. Here comes the Dynamite Kid. And I don't know.
Oh!
Hit him right off the top. Caught him with a partial clothesline. Hits him with another shot. One, two, and three. He got him before Matt Borne could get there.
Boy, you talk about indecision. You talk about, did you see Mr. X happen? He was ready to tag the Dynamite Kid.
Well, he got tagged by the Dynamite
Kid,
Jack.
That's right, he certainly did. My goodness, the British Bulldogs with an invasion of their own.
The winners of the match, the British Bulldogs, the Dynamite Kid, and Davey Boy Smith.
Oh, the crowd loves it. Boy, you talk about the excitement. These two young men really have it all together, I'll tell you. And getting better and better and better if you can all the time. All right, right now, let's pick up the video replay. All right, what we're going to do right now, Jesse, we are going to dwell on the tremendous tag team combination of the British Bulldogs. Your expertise on the Dynamite Kid. Look at that.
Look at that, Jack. There you see the Dynamite Kid. He's got to be 15. He's got to be 15 feet up into the air, coming down with a big clothesline on Mr. X, and just dropped him right there. They have a unique style to him, Jack. Very unique.
All right, we'll be back with more exciting action, wrestling fans. But first, this special interview.
Davey Boy Smith and the Dynamite Kid, they are lightning-like fast. And you talk about execution of maneuvers, you'll see the execution perhaps as you've never seen it before, at least in tag team faction, as Barry O begins things for his team, and likewise the Dynamite Kid shares the honors. Whip to the ropes, off, and a shoulder block by the Dynamite Kid. Barry O right back up, standing side headlock. The Dynamite Kid and Davey Boy Smith have teamed for some time. Shoulder block by the Dynamite Kid. Over, Barry O, right back at him now. Oh, look at that nice reversal. Barry O having some difficulty. And the tag is made as now Davey Boy Smith will try his luck against Barry O. Now there, Bruno, do you think it'd be a good idea for Barry O to have tagged out, perhaps?
Yes, I think it might have been, because the Dynamite Kid really outmaneuvered him so much, gave him a couple of hard blows, and why not? Why not let the fresh Steve Lombardi come in. Yeah, I think he should have tagged out. Right now he's getting more from Smith there. These guys are so impressed. They got so much speed that Barry Ho, he tried to set up the Dynamite Kid, but just couldn't because of the speed that Dynamite. Look at this again, speed.
Oh, my body press. We get one, two, and that's all. Oh my goodness, Davey Boy, look how quickly he gets to his feet. Off the rope now, shoulder block. Down goes Barry O. Davey Boy over Barry O, right back at him, and down to the canvas there. Right into the forearm, a cover by Barry O. Only a count of one. Off the ropes. Look at that maneuver. What, your shoulders are down? I'm sure. No, he has somehow escaped.
Well, that's a move I've never seen before.
Yes, and now it definitely is time to tag out. And look at that. Now that's smart.
Absolutely.
Davey Boy tagging out and Dynamite back in there. Dynamite. Oh, yeah.
That took the starch out of Lombardi.
Look at that. My goodness, that's unbelievable. I think it's probably the fastest suplex in pro wrestling today. Ooh, quickly out now before him just being disqualified. Dynamite Kid as Davey Boy Smith is in there against Lombardi. Has him up. Slams him down to the canvas.
The Westchester County Center in White Plains, New York. The World Wrestling Federation back in White Plains on May 1st, a Wednesday night. In White Plains, huge King Kong Bundy, the Phenom, Superfly Jimmy Snuka, and the Junkyard Dog, all headed to the Westchester County Center in White Plains on May 1st.
Oh, sleeper. Limits
of a sleeper hold now. From behind, Barry O attacking Dynamite Kid. And now the legal tag made. And Dynamite suffering the consequences. Barry O off the rope now. Ooh, that'll rearrange the facial features.
Yeah, that Barry O really came down with that elbow from the top rope. And I mean, he landed it really hard on Dynamite Kid's head. I think he's really stunned him a little bit here. Uh-oh.
Barry O with a Dynamite Kid in the air. Power slam to the canvas. That could very well, no. Now, why did he tag there?
That I don't understand. He looks like he's got the Dynamite Kid hurt. That's not the time to tag.
All right, wait a minute. From the top rope now, and no. Davey Boy cutting down Barry O. Double swing into the corner. And now look at this. Look at this maneuver. Watch out. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, brother.
One, two, lights out at three. What maneuvers on the part of the Dynamite Kid and Davey Boy Smith. Dynamite was a human torpedo.
Here are your winners, the British Bulldogs.
Well, they are like two English Bulldogs in there. They are tough. My goodness, are they tough.
They are unbelievable. Look at this. They both whipped Lombardi to the buckle. Now here it is. Here's Lombardi. Boom, he comes back. Now here's Dynamite Kid. He leaps up, and I believe this is where Smith does a press with him from this pressing position. Throws him right on top of Lombardi. Look at this. Unbelievable.
Goodness.
Oh, my.
Unbelievable maneuvers on the part of the British Bulldogs. Standing by, a special World Wrestling Federation update.
Right back with more exciting action, and the fans loving it all, the British Bulldogs. Davey Boy Smith and the Dynamite Kid going up against Playboy Buddy Rose and Fred Firpo. There's the bell, the match officially underway.
Collar elbow hook up the Dynamite Kid and Playboy Buddy Rose, and Rose hits him with a forearm and catches one right back. The Dynamite Kid ain't gonna go for none of that nonsense, Jack.
British Bulldogs looking very, very colorful this week. Oh, look at Playboy Buddy Rose with a little move of his own.
Very good move by Playboy Buddy Rose. He's very agile for a guy as heavy as he is, Jack.
You liked that, didn't you? Oh, caught him. Wow. Boy, you could
hear that one up in the rafters.
Rose thought he caught the boot and instead took one to the back of the neck.
Wow.
There's a tag out, and in comes Davey Boy Smith of the British Bulldogs. And I'll tell you, the fans love these guys, Jack.
What a tremendous move in there by the Dynamite Kid prior to his tagging of Davey Boy Smith. Smith in there right now against Playboy Buddy Rose, who is looking very good this week.
And they're going back and forth, reversing arm bars on each other. Rose with a beautiful nip up, and Davey Boy Smith come right back. Rose crotching a body slam on Davey Boy Smith. Big tackle by Playboy Buddy Rose. Smith drops down, Rose over the top, and he catches him.
Oh,
and a right up into a press slam. Unbelievable by Davey Boy Smith. Unbelievable, Jack. What a move. And a sunset flip by the Dynamite Kid. 1-2, and Rose gets out of it.
Rose able to kick out. Boy, I thought, caught him good. Caught him good that time, coming off the ring ropes.
Yeah, Buddy Rose was smart on that move. He dropped down and caught the Dynamite Kid right over the top. And Rose catches him, and a big back body drop, and the Dynamite's in trouble. Rose going for a cover. 1-2, but not yet, Jack.
So far, it's been all Playboy Buddy Rose going up against the British Bulldogs, and I'll tell you, Playboy Buddy holding his own right now.
Definitely a big suplex, and Rose going for another cover, but not yet. The Dynamite Kid's tough, and there's a tag to Fred Firpo. And the Dynamite Kid catches Firpo with a boot to the midsection, a big forearm. And a quick suplex. And the Dynamite tags off the Davey Boy Smith, Jack.
Right now, both men double teaming. Fred Firpo, look at that. A double shoulder smash, and down goes Firpo.
And Firpo's in a lot of trouble. Davey Boy Smith picks him up, walks him around the ring, and what is he going to do with him?
Call it.
Big power body slam. 1, 2, and 3. They hit him.
Boy, you talk about a grueling match. You talk about all four men feeling the effects of tag team action. Boy, I'll tell you, it was hard hitting in that ring. The British Bulldogs. Davey Boy Smith and the Dynamite Kid. Boy, I'll tell you, you talk about excitement. Wow. Right now, let's go up to our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, the British Bulldogs, Davey Boy Smith, and the Dynamite Kid.